look.
Well, well.
Ah!
Exactly.
What do you think, man?
I need some rocket fuel.
Ain't they?
Ha! Chum! Them girls are so sweet! I think I'm...
What's going on?
I live right upstairs.
Just keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on! It's his neighbor!
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
Thank you.
when danger lurks.
Seriously?
Trauma team will be there. Sign up for our flag.
Barry? Am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Prime Rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just wanted to see what's shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. Seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. You get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. What's about Andrew? He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Moving in. Air for
very first thing.
I do it.
Yo, 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 my chewers, shroomers, and fumers, Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milk toast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
Barry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
Thank you.
Lillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The Lunarinskaya uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suze League 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet.
All foods.
I don't know you, so let's keep it up.
Time is it?
45, 46, fuck, we're still short.
Fuck!
It is how it is.
I can kill for a pack of Morleys. You said your mom had you covered for smokes.
I mean, she does, but, well, you know, ever since she stopped working, she's been having these attacks of, like, extreme fatigue. Sometimes she sleeps 2 days straight.
My mom slept for 2 days. What? You want a new friend?
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
For crying out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. Think he's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Clearly, he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. He said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
When danger lurks, will be there. Sign up for our Platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999, Trauma Team. Don't forget, you're worth it.